Good morning, Eddie.
Yeah. Very welcome.
Yes.
Happy to see you again.
Happy to be back.
We will wear masks with happy to see you again. But for the interview, I will remove it because we can keep social distance here.
Yeah. That's right. There's a lot of space here.
Yeah.
Look, we know, like all companies, you've been working hard with your team to change how you operate. So what's different? What are we going to see different going into Kinepolis?
Well, there will be, in the beginning, limitations in terms of capacity. So we will book online. We will try to push as well, and that's new, to sell you the popcorn and Coke as a combo upfront online. And we will start every movie every 20 minutes. Okay. So that we mix up a minimum of people in the lobby. We will respect physical distance. You will be able to pay in a contactless way. So the minimum of contacts between the customers and our employees. We think it's important that we can, as an industry that was hit very severely by this crisis, that we can take there our responsibility and keep our customers safe.
Yeah, the customers have to feel safe, right?
Absolutely.
That's to come back.
Yeah. Absolutely.
So should we go and see how the next movie is going to look?
Absolutely.
Like, Eddie?
Yeah.
Content is a big thing. In order to get people back to the movies, you need to have a great slate. We know that the blockbusters are not yet out there, right? They're coming soon. So how do you deal with it? How do you attract your audiences back to the cinema?
We will unfortunately start with reruns. But there are still great movies and so many movies that you haven't seen yet on the big screen. And so what we did as well on our website, we showed different movies and you could vote as a customer. You could, what is your preference? What would you like to see when we open again? And that helps us now to bring what the customers would like to see on the big screen.
I think it makes a lot of sense, right? Movies like Interstellar, Inception. You can see them at home on your TV, but if you see them on the real big screen, that's still a very different experience.
Don't convince me.
So Eddie, as we walk through the lobby, we've seen many of your colleagues working hard to get Kinepolis ready for the launch. But how are they feeling? How have they fared under all of this COVID period?
Oh, they're very excited to come back, and we took a lot of measures to protect them in these circumstances. They're as well happy to see you again.
So your customers, right? How did you stay in touch with your customers? Because it's been a couple of months ago that they've been able to come to the theater, but how did you stay in touch?
We felt that there was no platform in the beginning of the lockdown to talk about movies and to talk about Kinepolis. Now in the last month, we really started and contacted them, essentially through the website as well. And then we started with several campaigns here in Belgium together with the most famous actors who will bring out the message. I saw it already and it's wonderful. It's very exciting.
Perfect,
and it's what we feel. Wow, it's good to be back.
So Eddie, how does the new normal going to look like? Not just Kinepolis, but I think a little bit broader. After COVID, what's your take on this?
You can enjoy movies today on your iPad and on so many platforms. So making the difference in terms of image and sound is absolutely the way to go. And so we will still need to bring the real difference and on the big screen, the best experience. And it's about technology, it's about the best equipment. And so that's the way to go, absolutely.
So look, Eddie, I want to thank you for taking the time to show me and Wim around. There's one thing that I remember from all of this, that it may take a couple of months, but cinema is going to be back bigger and brighter.
Absolutely, and we are happy to see you again.
Very happy good. To be back.
Thank you very much, yes. Thank you, Eddie.
All the best then. Yeah.